Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Scott. We really enjoy being able to share these wonderful whales with our guests. And today, we have a very special treat for you. Over a year ago, we found out that one of our whales was an expecting mother. And on January 7th of this year, Takara, after a 17-month pregnancy, gave birth to a 350-pound baby killer whale named Sakari. Now, Takara's calf is a lot like a young child. She's very curious and she loves to follow her mom around everywhere. After nursing for a little more than 2 months now, she's developed a very strong bond with her mom. But as the days go by, she's becoming increasingly more interested in other things. Now you may have noticed our newest family member has already made a couple of appearances in today's show. She usually does a little more than just swim alongside her mom, but we encourage you to come back throughout the year and see just how much she grows and learns. Join us now in welcoming our magnificent whales and swimming alongside her mom, our newest star, baby Shamu.
Thank you. worlds, two different species.